Keep working up again.
It's a real thing, you have the bunker in the front.
The coal bunker's on the side?
Yeah.
It's at the Launceston Steam Railway in Cornwall at the moment. It's owned by the managing director of Chiltern Railways. I've forgotten his name.
It's a bit more interesting than Northolt's one.
It's actually quite long as well.
It's really long, isn't it?
I'm all right.
Massive raindrop. That's the other side.
Thank you.
cross over.
Okay, we best get on, boys.